You need to decide what you want your jiu-jitsu to be for. So I generally favor no time and bringing my jiu-jitsu to be useful in MMA and also to be useful without the gi. Fighting for a tournament, I have to put time into perspective. And if I'm fighting for my life and for what I believe jiu-jitsu is, there is no time, and you can let the technique prevail.